Hi. Today we have Mr. Biruga, a 73-year-old person from Tanzania. He came to Pristine Hospital on October 2013 with a severe back pain. So let us hear talk about his condition.
Yeah, my name is Hilary Biduga. I'm 73 years old. I come from Tanzania. I had been in this hospital before with a problem of prostate, and now I had created confidence in this hospital from how I was treated first. So I had to come the second time to when I had a problem with my back, something I had suffered 20 years ago through an accident, and therefore it became aggravated. And I had to travel to come to India to the same hospital to find out a remedy, and I received a very good treatment. Today I feel very, very well, and I feel that I'm a changed man.
Mr. Biduga, can you explain us about your problem, your back pain, how it affected your life?
Yes, in a normal life it was difficult because my upright position was restricted. I couldn't stand up as fast as possible. I had to negotiate my angle of standing up. I had developed this problem with my urinal system, and therefore, after the operation to change, after the treatment, I got changed, and I feel very well now.
So I would like to know how your experience was when you were at this Pristine Hospital.
Well, first of all, when I arrived and the doctor said I was to be operated, I was a bit scared. This was my first major operation in life. Actually, the only one I can talk about. So I wasn't easily accepting the operation. But the doctor told me the only remedy to my problem was an operation, and I accepted. And then I had to tell the doctor that I had the problem of funds because I wasn't prepared for it. It was very heartening when the doctor came and said, "Listen, ours is not the money. It is not the issue of money. We are much more concerned with your health. After your health is well, then the issue of money becomes your concern." So I was so much impressed, and I was so much touched because this has not happened to me in other hospitals.
Okay, so after the surgery, how good did you feel? So how were you now?
Well, it was so memorable to me that I realized I had spent 8 hours in theater, and I went through the care in the ICU. And the care in the ICU was so nice that I really felt at home. The nursing care was very, very good. The caring in normal way of life, which I could not manage myself, the bathing, the urinal, and whatever. But after that, I was transferred to the ward. And during my 1 month of stay in the ward, the nursing was as well very, very nice. They cared for me, what I ate, what time I ate, what time I took my medicine. And I tell you, care like this, I have not had the experience of it in any other hospital.
And what would you tell to our viewers?
Oh, for me, I had almost given up in life after the operation. But now, at this time when I'm talking, I have come back for a checkup 1 year after, and examinations have been conducted, and the doctor says the operation is successful, it is in place, I'm okay with that operation. So I would advise people who have a feeling of despair concerning their disease or their problems of medical care, they should have trust in some of the hospitals, like this hospital, Pristine Hospital, and their life will go back to normal as my life is back to normal now, I can do anything I want, I dance, I drive, and I feel very well, something that I could never do before I came to this hospital.
Thank you. That's it for today. Have a nice day.